Do you know the four biggest things that impact your credit score? A credit score is a rating that banks use to make a decision when you apply for a loan. About 35% of your score is based on your payment history. Did you pay your bills on time? And do you always pay at least the minimum amount? About 30% is determined by what you owe and is broken into two parts: the total amount you owe your lenders and how much of your available credit you're using. The less credit you use, the safer you are. About 15% is how long your credit history is. The longer your credit history is, the better you look to a bank. The remaining 20% includes things like the amount of credit you've applied for recently and the types of credit you have. The higher your score, the better your credit. For more info, visit southernbank.com/getwell. See you next time on Money Matters.